This week, playing young, fast, and loose in Tampa Bay.
We're all young guys. It's a fun atmosphere.
Bernie Mac looks back at Jackie and Roberto's special gifts.
People don't understand what makes a ball player special. You have to have pride.
Always be aware of your surroundings and know what's going on at all times. That's baseball.
You're staring at me the whole time? That felt really weird.
Too late. The secret is out.
Microphone.
Something special is going on in Tampa Bay. It's a team being built to keep the beasts of the AL East in check.
Check, check.
What we're doing here is developing a very strong core group of players. And they're young.
But not too young to know that in the Devil Rays' 9 years of existence, they've yet to forge a winning season.
Coming here in 2004 and just seeing it develop till now, it's great to be a part of it.
Feeling good?
Yeah.
You can see an exciting group of guys going out every day and giving it everything they have, and it's something that you could just see promise in.
And nowhere is this promise more evident than in Tampa Bay's sensational young outfield.
Delmon Young has tied the game. Crawford,
what a grab by Baldelli.
It's an exciting outfield. I mean, guys can do it all. You know, you got guys who run, throw, you know, hit.
Swung on and looped down the left field line.
The outfield is unique.
He can't get it, it gets by him. Look at Crawford go.
Carl specifically, who knows where this is going to end with him, ability-wise, off the charts.
Here comes Crawford. He's going to try and score. Chase! And inside the park home run for Carl Crawford.
Carl's one of the long-toothed veterans. He's 25.
Veteran setting the example. That was me.
The other wise old outfield veteran is 25-year-old Rocco Baldelli.
That guy could be a one-name superstar someday, too. Everybody will know him simply as Rocco.
Rocco has incredible power.
And that is big-time power.
Speed.
He's going to go for two, and he's going to make it.
Defensive ability.
Baldelli on the run, still going, and he makes the catch. What a grab at the warning track by Baldelli.
So we have two unique players right there. Then you look at the 21-year-old in right field.
This is an HD?
Yeah.
Oh, he's catching that sweat and his hair bumps.
Probably the most advanced 21-year-old I've ever been around in regard to knowing and understanding the game of baseball.
And this one is gone! Delmon Young has tied the game!
You know, he always been ahead of me. I mean, even like he been born to hit.
So take Delmon's natural gifts and mix them with his 5-tool counterparts, and you've probably got the best young outfield in the game.
As a manager, it's truly a unique experience to be able to deal with these three guys. So the future right now is very bright.
Hey, check this out, fool.
We're on a journey.
But the outfield's just part of the Devil Rays' potential. They've also got an ace.
You have been witness to this great experience.
Just 23, Scott Kazmir is poised to become one of the game's best. And he knows what it takes to win.
It's all about the best timing.
And with budding stars like B.J. Upton, Elijah Dukes, and Japanese import Akinori Iwamura, you can see why Tampa Bay is relishing the future.
A lot of that guys, you know, have that fire that's burning inside them right now.
Come out swinging today.
Bottom line, the beasts of the East are on notice.
And a shot back into deep right field.
We all talk to each other. We can see what this is forming into. We just can't wait till we get where we need to be.
The fans starting to embrace the excitement of this team.
This Week in Baseball is brought to you by Pepsi, the choice of Major League Baseball.
We got fried eggs, fried cheese, fried beans, fried potatoes, fried bacon, fried butter.
find your healthy place. Sobe Life Water, rich in antioxidants.
Taco Bell's new 7-layer crunch wrap. Hearty beans and warm nacho cheese sauce layered with cool sour cream and guacamole. Wrapped up and good to go. To get the great taste of 7-layer dip, think
Gillette, the best a man can get.
Box tomorrow. Bart goes from hero.
My son caught the ball! This makes up for everything that's gone wrong in my life!
To zero.
You suck!
And with the whole town against him, will Bart go over the edge?
Jump! Who said that?
The Simpsons on the only place for new episodes tomorrow on Fox.
We now return to This Week in Baseball. Since we're down in Tampa Bay this week, here's Gillette's top five things you didn't know about the Devil Rays.
That was driven deep to center field. Looking up. See ya.
That's a vapor trail, and it was whistling on the way out of here.
Here's a swing and a miss. 8 outs, 8 strikeouts.
Six gold gloves overseas.
He's out at first. The sinking line drive. Young got there to that great arm. He threw a strike to first.
Now that's playing some baseball.
You know, Twibb first met Delmon when he was a high school freshman. So we've seen firsthand this phenom grow.
Oh,
the scouts and stuff, they're telling me, yeah, we've seen your brother play, and they're just talking about how talented he is. And they say, is he going to be better than you? I sure hope so.
Delmon was determined to join big brother Dimitri in the major leagues. So with his father's help, he focused on that goal.
Right here, and it's a slow pitch. He went down and got it, and he lofted that. That baby went a long way.
So what I'm trying to do is get his front foot down in time. Yeah, that's what we're working on today.
If it wasn't for my dad and then his hard work on me to make me do the work.
Hit and run, hit and run.
I thank him for that. You know, I was very appreciative of him, you know, to do all that stuff.
The future is Major League Baseball.
All that practice and those hours of hard work finally paid off.
For the first selection of the 2003 Major League Baseball Draft, the Tampa Bay Devil Rays select outfielder Delmon Young.
Yeah! It was pretty exciting to hear my name being called number one. Even though I didn't act like it was no big deal, but inside it was.
When I first got into baseball, my first year was with Alex Rodriguez, and he just had that presence about him that everything he did at a different level than everyone else. Delmon kind of has that.
Oh, man! Scoreboard! Scoreboard!
Minor League Player of the Year in 2005, Delmon joined the show just 1 year later.
When I got the call, I tried to, you know, just try to tough man and just, yeah, but popped a smile, you know, I couldn't get that smile off my face the rest of the day.
10 years to the day after Dimitri made his debut, Delmon realized his dream.
That's all he wanted. Play in the big leagues. Play in the big leagues. Play in the big leagues. And I say, now it's finally going to happen.
This Week in Baseball continues with Chevy's Front Row Fan. Hey, hey, we're back in Tampa Bay, where fans just love Carl Crawford.
It's just what you want to see in a ball player.
You got to get aggressive.
He's a huge team player. He really brings everybody together.
Good shot, man. Good shot.
And he announced his arrival in just his second official at bat.
That ball is hit hard.
Down the left field line, over the wall, gone! Delmon Young has hit his first big league home run, a two-run shot off of Freddy Garcia.
Congratulations. Well, you're proud, guy.
Delmon's smashing debut turned historic when he became the first rookie in almost half a century to get 8 hits in his first 3 games.
Look out, baseball world. Here he comes.
Back in Tampa for his home debut, Delmon made an Ichiro-like throw to get Ichiro.
Ichiro
Young will make the throw. Throw it!
He has a cannon. He does. I mean, he seems like he baits some of the guys to go advance another base.
Ichiro turns around like, where did that ball just come from?
And Ichiro is one of the fastest runners in the game. So, you know, that was just nice to see. You know, I don't know how many times you're going to see that.
Delmon's accomplished quite a bit since we first met him 7 years ago. And since he's reached his first goal, it's time to set a new one.
You can catch me and my fellow Delroy teammates in the dog pile at the end of a World Series, you know, so that's the next goal, is just trying to win a World Series.